sing a song, sing out loud, sing out strong, sing out good things, not bad, sing up happy, not sad.
You know, I've always done a lot of sort of children's songs, you know, from Never Never Land to this. There have been many in between. Over the Rainbow, Pure Imagination, you know, I've always had a, sort of a history with that. Even in my Christmas record, Santa Claus is Coming to Town, you know. I love that. I love songs that are wonderful for everyone, that everyone can identify with. Whether you're a little kid and it's your life today, or you're that kid's grandmother and it was your life how many years ago.
Little man, you're crying. Took your kitty car away.
It's an instant growing up moment, you know, when you have a child. And now I enjoy my work so much more than I did before, because before it was the most important thing in my life, you know. So I was under so much pressure all the time, not only from the people around me, but from myself. You know, it was huge. I was so terrified to mess anything up, make a mistake, not be perfect. And then, you know, you have a baby and suddenly everything else in your life pales in comparison to that level of importance of I'm preparing a human being to be in the world. And suddenly I realize it's not the end of the world if I make a mistake or if I'm not perfect, and I can just be myself and oh, thank goodness, that is so much more fun.
You're not a dream. You're not an angel, you're a man.
It's a very Gil sound, you know, with the accordion, the strings and the flutes, especially the flutes in the lower registers, you know, really vibrating and providing a lot of warmth and texture. You know, that's a very classic Gil sound. And then the addition of the guitar and the percussion as well, you know, really adds so much texture. Gil Goldstein pops up everywhere because he's not only so brilliant, the most brilliant arranger and producer, and really hands-on and involved with you. He cares about every last detail, and that's important. But in addition to all of those things that make him such a wonderful person to work with professionally, he's the loveliest person imaginable. He's just the most beautiful guy.
When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spend together lives within my heart.
Well, the band, are my best friends, Michael Kanin, Neil Miner, Rick Montalbano. They're my world, you know. We're always together. Michael and Neil are like uncles to my son. They were the two first people to hold him when he was born outside of immediate family. Love makes music better. The fact that we care so much about each other personally means that playing together is a whole different experience. We really support each other, and the arrangements they write for me are more perfect than anything I could ever imagine, and it's really important. They're with me all the time, so of course they need to be there in the studio as well.
Good look, your face. Foi o peru que o meu peito quis.
I always want to thank everybody for making it possible for me to have a life in music. I mean, talk about a jackpot there. And I just try to do the best I can. You know, I want to do this forever. I don't ever want to stop. I want to be Marilyn May, you know, in her 80s and still just as fabulous as ever and singing in a way that, oh, I'm going to be Marilyn May someday.
Confiando, acreditando que na vida todo mundo pode ser feliz.